Hey guys, good morning. And a lot of frustrated people in this area. That's because the power is out. And this right behind me is a huge reason why. This is Silver Spring Run, and you can see right there, power lines are down. It took out at least a portion of a big tree blocking the roadway. Crews are really babysitting this until BGE can get on the scene. And this is just one of the many areas affected by the severe weather that moved through our area yesterday. Taking a look at video from yesterday, emergency officials in Baltimore County claim winds as high as 90 miles an hour rolled through this part of the county that includes Middle River, Bowley's Quarters, White Marsh, and right here in Perry Hall. And while a tornado has not officially been confirmed, there is evidence to go by just about everywhere you look in the county where downed trees and branches were evident. Residents report heavy hail and what sounded like a tornado. Jeff Brewer says a huge branch was thrown on top of his roof, which then came crashing down on his deck.
Heard the train coming down the road. Looked out the back slider there, saw wind and rain horizontal. Heard the crash, which you see there is the tree that came down through the roof in multiple spots, slid off, took out the rest of the patio.
And by the way, I know I'm on Silver Spring Road. I was combining this road and a restaurant in Carroll County, so forgive me there for just a second. But residents are coming out this morning. They're taking a look at the damage. A lot of cleanup can be done, not just here, but also portions of Anne Arundel County, getting reports of severe weather that hit the Severna Park area, so some down branches and trees in that area as well. Right now, over 6,000 power outages that BGE is reporting, about 1,700 right here in Baltimore County. Reporting live, Jen Franciotti. Now back to you guys.